Nala, you find my mother and rally the lionesses. I'll look for Scar.
Sarabi!
Yes, Scar?
Where is your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
Scar, there is no food. The herds have moved on.
No, you're just not looking hard enough.
It's over. There is nothing left. We have only one choice. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you have sentenced us to death.
Then so be it.
You can't do that.
I am the king. I can do whatever I want.
If you were half the king Mufasa was, you
would... I'm 10 times the king Mufasa was!
Mufasa.
No, you're dead.
Mufasa. No, it's me.
Simba, you're alive. How can that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba? Simba! Oh, I'm a little surprised to see you. Alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Oh, Simba, you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Oh, yeah, well, I would, naturally. However, there is one little problem. You see them? They think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That's not gonna work, Scar. I've put it behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects? Have they put it behind them?
Simba, what is he talking about?
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance to tell them. Tell them who is responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
You see, he admits it.
Murderer.
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why.
Simba!
Now this looks familiar. Where have I seen this before? Let me think. Oh, yes, I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. Here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No! Murderer!
No, Simba, please.
Tell them the truth.
Truth? But truth is in the eye of the beholder. All right. All right. I did it.
So they can hear you.
I killed Mufasa.
Excuse me, pardon me, coming through hot stuff.
Let me out! Let me out!
Let me in! Let me in!
Don't leave me.
Hey, who's the pig?
Are you talking to me?
Uh-oh, they called him a pig.
Are you talking to me?
Shouldn't have done that.
Are you talking to me?
Now they're in for it.
They call me Mister!